is.
Spare?
Nice job.
First one of the night?
First spare.
Dale, just for everyone watching at home, where are we right now?
We are at, well, we're in my shop in Orange, California, Worsham Racing. I used to run all the checker stripes, Craig and Funny cars out of here, and we're up in this bowling alley bit that my dad and I built with our team, and it's cool. It's a cool place. It's a fun place to hang out, and I really haven't spent much time here lately, so I'm glad you guys are here.
The last we saw of you, you had just come off the World Championship win. What have you been up to since then?
Well, I actually had a pretty busy offseason since then. Coming off that win, I spent the entire next week in Bakersfield licensing and upgrading drivers and our dragster and our funny car. After that, we're downsizing the Worsham Racing Shop and kind of moving things around there. So I spent a lot of time with that, and I took a week vacation with my family. So it's been busy.
Last season, you made the most when it counted right towards the end of the season. Did you have any doubts of if you would be able to pull out the championship?
I wouldn't say doubts. There's a lot of things I couldn't control, and we couldn't control. You know, we couldn't control our competition, and we came head to head with them. We had to do the best we could, and a lot of things that took place were out of our hands, and a few things, you know, we did ourselves. So yeah, no, it was great.
And what are your expectations and hopes heading into 2016?
Defend this title. I think after Indy, when we made the real changes to the car, you know, we did the header thing, and everything, you know, the clutch discs have been changed. We really had the car running well. We kind of raced, I'm not going to say in a backed up mode, but we were just trying not to make mistakes and run fast. Well, we're kind of starting off fresh this season where we can kind of open this thing up to see how fast this each fighter really is finally, you know, and get to make a run. And if it does smoke the tires, hopefully it won't be, you know, won't be the end of the world or the championship. It'll just be a run.
Tell me the importance of your co-crew chiefs, Jono and Nikki. How important are they to the whole success of your team?
Oh, they pretty much are the team. Jono, he's back there in Michigan the whole time, along with Dave Boyer, you know, running the car and getting the car up to speed and maintaining it. Nikki, he comes in on the weekends like myself, you know, and he's he gets the final call, I think, on what decisions are going to be made on the car. So he gets to really concentrate, you know, on the running of the car and work with Jono and make sure there's two guys there to bounce ideas off their heads. So no one guy can really go in there and just make a big change without going through a small little committee.
Pomona's in your backyard. How fun is it to race there?
It can go both ways. We've had great success in Pomona at times, and you know, I've been there and not qualified also, and it's awful. So it's fun though. Your family's out, your friends are out. You're at home, you sleep in your own bed. Plus, just being at Pomona, it's such a cool track, and it's so big, and there's so much history. It is. It's one of my favorite races.
Your 2016 Mellow Yellow NHRA season kicks off at the Winter Nationals on February 12th. It's NHRA Racing, only on Fox Sports 1.